faceoff. Soroka up to Walling. Brent Walling with the ball. Draws another air foul. And that's the ball game, folks. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up to your CBU Lancers for winning their first conference game of the season. Down in the Aggies by one goal differential, 10-9. And maintaining their winning streak. Their undefeated winning streak at home goes to 9, and they'll be taking on Santa Clara here at the Lancer Aquatic Center starting tomorrow at 3:30. We'll see if they can go 2-0.